Hello everyone, it's Takeshi from jprail.com. Thank you very much for tuning into my channel. So here is the headline for this week. October 5th. Advertisements with crabs straddling the Shinkansen have become a hot topic. This is an advertising poster for the Hokuriku Shinkansen posted by JR East.And is from the campaign Go to Hokuriku to eat crabs this winter. However, the design seems to be a giant crab attacking the Shinkansen, and many say it's a poster for the panic movie. In this poster, the crab says, "I really want to see you from here." This is a concept that delicious crabs are waiting in the Hokuriku region, which is a famous place for crabs.Many people are still hesitating to travel with COVID-19, so JR East is stimulating the demand with a drastic advertisement. October 6. Regarding the Nagasaki Shinkansen, which cannot be constructed due to opposition from the Saga Prefecture, the Liberal Democratic Party Saga Prefectural Federation requested the government and the ruling party to show its national policy.The Saga Prefectural Federation stated that it is essential for the government to actively support the financial burden of Saga Prefecture when it is developed according to the Shinkansen standard. The problems of parallel conventional lines that occur in the construction of the Shinkansen and the various issues of regional promotion measures. On top of that, the Saga Prefectural Federation said thatIt expects Japanese government to support the various issues because it has discontinued the development of the gauge changeable train, which was the premise of the construction of the Nagasaki Shinkansen. In response, the ruling party's Shinkansen project team stated that it would show a clear policy and requested that the Saga Prefecture also consider the best possible plan. They said that the ruling party would respect it and giveas much consideration as possible. The Saga Prefectural Assembly has recently passed a resolution requesting the governor of the Saga Prefecture to actively discuss with the government and the enthusiasm for the construction of the Shinkansen in Saga Prefecture is increasing. The problem with the construction of the Nagasaki Shinkansen is explained in another video. Please watch it for details. October 6th.JR East, Hitachi, and Toyota Motor Corporation Limited have agreed to develop a test vehicle equipped with a hybrid system powered by hydrogen fuel cells and storage batteries. JR East has railroad vehicle design and manufacturing technology. Hitachi has railroad hybrid drive system technology jointly developed with JR East, and Toyota Motor has a fuel cell technology cultivated.Through the development of the fuel cell vehicle Mirai. By fusing their respective technologies and applying the fuel cells that have been put into a practical use in automobile to railways, these three companies will develop high-power hybrid test vehicles for driving railway vehicles larger than automobiles. Hydrogen can be produced by utilizing various raw materials and renewable energyand also has excellent environmental characteristics that it does not emit carbon dioxide when used as energy. If this development is successful, it will be the next generation of rail cars that run on cleaner energy. The test vehicle type is FBE991 series, and it is a two-car one-train. The maximum speed of this vehicle is 100 km per hour,and the maximum mileage per filling is about 140 km. The nickname of the vehicle was named Hibari, which is an abbreviation for Hydrogen Hybrid Advanced Rail Vehicle for Innovation. The spelling is slightly different, but Hibari means Skylark in Japanese. There used to be a limited express train named Hibari, so it's a name associated with the railways.Driving test vehicles are scheduled from around March 2022 on the Tsurumi Line and the Nambu Line. October 6th, JR East announced that it will carry out soundproofing work from this month in order to increase the maximum speed from the current 206 km/h to 320 km/h for the section from Morioka to Shin Aomori on the Tohoku Shinkansen. The construction period is planned to be about 7 years, and it is expected that the travel time will be shortened by up to about 5 minutes after the construction is completed.JR East is planning to install sound-absorbing boards, raise soundproof walls, and extend equipment to suppress noise when entering the tunnels in order to increase the maximum speed. This section was constructed under the government framework of new Shinkansen lines, and the maximum speed is set at 206 km/h by the National Shinkansen Railway Development Law.The Ministry of Land, Infrastructure, Transport and Tourism has made it possible to review the speed to exceed 206 km after maintenance, along with the noise countermeasures, but it will be the first case because the maximum speed has never been increased in the section of the new Shinkansen lines in the past. It also revealed thatthe maximum speed will be increased from the current 110 km/h to 130 km/h in the section from Ueno to Omiya in the city center. This will be put into operation from the timetable revision scheduled for March next year, and the travel time is expected to be shortened by about 1 minute. October 8th, Seibu Railway started operating a train wrapping the Doraemon on October 8th as a collaboration tocommemorate the 50th anniversary of the manga Doraemon. Doraemon's animation production company has an office along the Seibu Shinjuku line, and due to such a connection, this wrapping train will operate mainly on the Seibu Shinjuku line. This vehicle, which used as a Seibu Railway 30,000 series, has the front part as the Doraemon's face, the body color is blue, which is a Doraemon color, and the door is also designed with a Doraemon's face.There is a Doraemon wrapping everywhere in the car, which will be the popular vehicle for the children. In addition, the seats are antibacterial and antiviral, so it is safe for children. October 10th, construction of the section between Kanazawa and Tsuruga on the Hokuriku Shinkansen, which is scheduled to open in the spring of 2023, has been behind the schedule,raising the possibility that the opening time will be delayed. According to the project team of the government and the ruling party, problems such as unexpected cracks in the tunnel on the border of Ishikawa Prefecture and the poor bids for the construction work are problems. Due to the influence of the COVID-19, the cost to prevent infection become too large and the income and expenditure become tight.So it is often the case that the contractor does not participate in the bidding for the construction. This is also a new issue of rising construction costs. The increase in the construction costs may increase the burden on the construction sections of the Ishikawa and the Fukui prefectures, and both prefectures are opposed to this. The government ruling party's project team has said that it will not affect both prefectures,but the coordination seems to be very difficult. That's the news about the Japanese railways this week. If you found this video useful or interesting, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Please watch other videos too. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you guys next time. ありがとうございました。さよなら。